Face me whenever you're ready? Fine! I'll crush the both of you into nothing but a shallow pool of blood, bones, and bits!
I said to wait, Bishop Cornelius. In fact, I was quite clear.